It is a gorgeous night here in Haines.